Captain's log. Stardate 57436.2. The Cerritos is docked at Douglas Station for routine maintenance and resupply. We will soon set course for the capital planet on the Galar system, where we're scheduled to make second contact with the Galardonian High Council. First contact is a delicate, high-stakes operation of diplomacy. One must be ready for anything when humanity is interacting with an alien race for the first time. But we don't do that. Our specialty is second contact. Still pretty important. We get all the paperwork signed, make sure we're spelling the name of the planet right, get to know all the good places to eat.
Oh my God, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh no. Are you pretending to do a captain's log?
We're all supposed to keep logs.
Okay, let me listen to it.
No, go away.
I can't believe you're wasting your shore leave on this.
Privacy, please.
Okay, time to go. Come on, get out of the closet. Let's go. Come on.
Are you drunk?
Yeah, dude, you should be too. I mean, this station is amazing. And they have Romulan whiskey. And I bet you thought it was going to be green, but it is actually blue. It's this very beautiful color.
Romulan whiskey is against regulation.
Yeah, because it's awesome. Oh, man, they got all sorts of great stuff. Oh, come on, check this out.
Be careful with that.
Pretty sweet, right?
Yeah, it's a Klingon bat. I don't know. I'm not a scientist. It doesn't matter. Shut up. I got it from an old guy with an eye patch. Come spar with me.
Stop.
Come on. Oh, we could be Klingons. We could have crimped hair and wrinkled foreheads.
It's got war.
I love honor. I demand honor.